Couple. Really good wax.
For 25 years, potter Carrie Wilson has learned to live in darkness, doing everything from working with clay.
Hi, this is Carrie Wilson, the blind potter, to start off with.
To sharing her techniques on YouTube. A rare disease took her sight and the years of seeing her children grow.
I have 7 grandchildren. I don't know what any of them look like. And that's where the eSight glasses come in.
But this week, thanks to new technology, she is seeing again.
Like my world was normal again. I could see color and I could see faces. I could see written words. I got to put them on.
A Canadian company called eSight is helping many with visual impairments see what they've only been hearing.
This right here adjusts 0.02 times. The magnification.
Am I what you imagine by hearing my voice?
Well, you sound younger. Yeah, I see the wrinkles on your forehead.
Her children, she hasn't seen since they were little.
I'm trying to figure out what family member they look like. Like, Joey looks just like his dad.
When was the last time you saw him? He was how old?
6 or 7.
Unfortunately, she only has the glasses for a trial week. They cost between $8,000 to $10,000 to own them. But the local Lions Club in Davidson County is working to help, raising money to bring the world and all its color into a permanent, clearer view for Carrie.
It was very exciting to be able to see colors again, because it's something I hadn't seen for 25 years.
In Lexington, Chad Tucker, Fox 8 News.
I can see you.
And Carrie will share her experience with the Lions Club on Monday. The club hopes to raise the nearly $10,000 needed for the glasses.
And this is also neat. Other people with visual impairments will be at the meeting to try those glasses on for the first time.